Ida B. Wells was a journalist on a crusade against lynching in America. She was also an early leader in the civil rights and women's suffrage movements.